Usually after a judgment of foreclosure, there is a public auction of the property, but there are still ways to prevent the auction from occurring even after a judgment. So even if you have a judgment against you, you may want to talk with a qualified attorney about your options to prevent the foreclosure, because one of the things you may want to do is prevent a personal judgment against you trying to get money from you individually and not just money from the house. And there are ways to do that.